Let's talk flooding for a second. It has forced the Mesquite Animal Shelter to close. All the animals, so you know, are currently housed there, are now being kept in mobile kennels. They got out. Everybody's fine. The kennels were donated by nearby shelters. No animals hurt when 2 inches of water ended up sweeping in during the storms last night. Staffers have not said when they're going to be able to reopen.